What's poppin', Chris Breezy gang? It's your boy, the one and only. I'm back with another reaction video to Chris Breezy. It's called Call Me Every Day, featuring WizKid, which y'all already know I fuck with. But without saying too much, man, let me just say that I have said shit in the past about Chris Breezy. You know, how I really feel towards him. But I'm not gonna let that get in the way of rating this song, bro. I'm gonna rate it unbiased. And let's get straight into it. You already know the deal, though. If you want to suggest songs or something for me to react on this channel, go ahead and hit me up on Instagram. You can find my Instagram in the description, as well as my other social medias. Get at me. I'm not scary. I'm chill, as you could tell. This is really how I am. People are surprised when I'm the same way I am in my videos. Like, of course, bro. The easiest way to make reaction videos is to just be yourself. So, you know. But anyways, let's get straight into it, man. I've talked for long enough. Come rewind. Girl, I get the money if you make your mind. Give your love in every night if you make your mind. Only you give me love and make me nice, oh, nice, oh, nice, oh. I feel make you mine, oh. Girl, I love you plus I never make you mine, oh. If I let you smoke it, you gon' lose my lighter. If you paranoid, then I'ma spend the night. You love you. Yeah, dude, fuck yeah. He rhymed lighter with night. Night, oh, I'ma spend the night. Some shit like that. Lose my lighter. If you paranoid, then I'ma spend the night. You love you every day. A 10 out of 10. Actually, no, fuck that. 100 out of 10, man. And it's actually going on the playlist. It was a very, very chill song. I love Afrobeats. Y'all know that about me. But Chris Breezy did his thing. Can't even lie. I mean, it's a song, bro. So he carried it. And yeah, shit, we'll leave it at that. If y'all enjoyed it, want to see more Chris Breezy, let me know down in the comments or send me a suggestion, like I said. And yeah, that's gonna be it for this video, man. I love y'all. Thank you so much for spending your time on my channel. I really appreciate it from the bottom of my heart. I really do, because I mean, time is something we can't ever get back, and y'all are choosing to spend it with me, bro. So thank you so much. And let me say, guys, I'm setting a goal. I think we can make it to 8k by July 15th. So shit, dude, 8k, bro, 8k. Whoa, shit, dude, I think we're gonna make it to 10k before the year ends, which I'm hype about. But yeah, man, I love y'all. Stay safe. I'm gonna catch y'all on the next one. All right.